So it's the fact that because what I do is to make sure the state is always in the same. I only store the state in one place. So you never have the options where the state is stored in two different places. So what I was doing is when the query service has been destroyed, it wasn't sending it back to the stock. So that's what I had to do.